Schafer on the run and somehow makes the catch.
And somehow doesn't have a major collision with Ryan Braun.
My goodness. Just enough communication. They got the job done. Here's one more look.